creepy, abandoned. There's really cool upstairs, but I'm scared. I know I watch all those channels where they go and they go and explore abandoned houses and they never go upstairs. But I'm kind of freaked out.
Is anyone in here? Do you see the electric, old electric switch on the wall?
Hello?
I wonder if there's some charging under the board just now.
These guys are gone for Labor Day anyway. Love. It's very creepy. And that's a lot of people looking staring at this tiny ass house. What? There's a basement?
Yeah.
And upstairs. believe you can't hear. Crazy. Our first abandoned house! Watch our channel, Tip on Tap. We're like the new Steve Ronan. We're just gonna go all over looking at all these abandoned places. Just kidding. Yeah, I for real thought I was gonna see a dead body. It was kind of freaky. There was flies. And I thought that the floor was gonna collapse, but it didn't. But it was super cool. And there's like a bigger house, like mansion. It's above this hill over here, but I don't know. I don't feel like running and walking all that way and then coming back and then at our car, you know?
Just try it again.
I don't want to drive. Maybe in the night.